positive and do positive today. You got to live positive and do positive in every way.
Okay, my name is Obi Asika, and I believe unreservedly in the power of the story. I don't think anything has more power than the truth of a story. And that story can be communicated in many different ways, especially in this new world in which we live, whether it's through music, through literature, through movies, and through visual arts. At the end of the day, a true artist is always trying to tell you a story. As a black man, and as a Nigerian, and as somebody who's been privileged to be globally exposed, I believe fundamentally that one of the real positive outcomes for technology is that it'll empower all of us to tell our stories in a new way and to engage the world with the positivity of who we are as Africans. And that means, the truth of it is, we are the most compassionate people. We are the most humane people. Of course, we have elements of our societies that are violent, but the reality of it is nobody is as real as an African. And I include the entire African diaspora when I say that. So whenever they try to hold you down and hold you back, just tell them, I'm from the land of the greatest story. Be positive. Rap.
I'm done. Live positive and do positive today. You've got to live positive and do positive in every